the stars, oh I, that speak to me in secret.